well, Derek. When he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant player with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
It's Mila. Great pace, Paris Saint-Germain, and it's coming up live here on EA TV. Well, this is a stadium that absolutely oozes history. Here we are at the San Siro in Milan. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Milan against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Hernandez, really vital interception here. And here's how Milan will line up. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Teo Hernandez starts with Davide Calabria in the fullback positions. And leading the line today, Olivier Giroud. Oh, nice work to get past his opponents. Davide Calabria. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Tomori. Can they pick out? Did his job defensively. Well, not away properly. In a decent position now. They could really get at the opposition. And that'll be a Milan ball. That was called for. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Calabria. Who can he pick out? Can he finish? Taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Fabian. Ferreira. Fabian.
Comunicazione di servizio. Il signor Victor Flores è pregato di recarsi con la massima urgenza al posto di polizia dello stadio.
Now what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Well, they couldn't keep it. Davide Calabria. Calabria. Malik Chow. And the challenge helps them in their tracks. Asensio. And a fine stop to turn the ball away.
Well, that could be a big moment in the game. Just when it looked as though PSG were going to take the lead, they've been thwarted by a brilliant save from the keeper.
Yes, they just have to make sure they stay defensively compact here. Leao. Olivier Giroud at the ready. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to a shot like that.
Well, as the stats confirm, the game hasn't got going so far, and the attacking play from both sides has been really poor. Some credit must go to the defenders because they've dominated here today.
Marco Asensio. Clears his lines. situation defensively and did his job. Davide Calabria. Barroso Neri pushing forward with options available. Interesting to see whether or not PSG can articulate an appropriate reply. Asensio, aimed towards Mbappe. Oh, marvellous save! Great goalkeeping. And there we have it. The first half comes to an end here at the San Siro. Well, a terrific showing from Olivier Giroud in the first 45. Stuart, I know you very much enjoyed it.
Well, he certainly had an impact on that first half. Scoring that late goal.
So back underway, and the responsibility falls on PSG to show a bit of fighting spirit. Nice switch of play. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Stuffing out the danger. Calabria. PSG have lost the ball again. And he did well to cut it out. Tomori. Teo Hernandez now. Chao. Teo Hernandez. Giroud. Possibilities here. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Minutes left for play. PSG looking dangerous. Mbappe in the centre. Not the best clearance. Asensio. Now with Hakimi. And options in the centre. But the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. For Milan. And time for the change now. Bennasser. Can he find the right pass? Change. driven in the corner. Oh, I can't believe it! He's gone and missed the chance!
Well, what a glorious chance that was. One he should be taken, that's for sure.
Marco Asensio. Marco Asensio to feed it through. Position. Benacer. Well, potential danger. Possession one. Incisive pass from Mbappe. It's got it! A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up.
Take another look at this pass from Mbappe. He has so much vision, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Bennacer. On the ball, Rafael Leao. Milan still on the attack in the game's waning moments. Still level. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Hakimi. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Well, not cleared away completely. Excellent defending. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Teo Hernandez. Two players waiting in the middle. And after the cross, defensive action called for. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Play stop. They will make the change now. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Milan still going forward as the minutes tick away. Even Steven. And the attack fizzled out. Nasser. Chukwueze. Morizu. Advance Hudson. And there's the whistle. All even at the end of 90 minutes.